Hey friends, this is Gauresh and welcome to the winning side. In this video, I am going to talk about the match between Sealer Sixers and Khulna Titans. Sealer Sixers are the new team this season, but they have won 3 out of 3 matches already. The common theme between these 3 matches are that Sealer Sixers are getting very good opening partnership from their openers. One of their opener, Upul Taranga, has already scored 350s in these 3 matches. So if Khulna Titans want to stop Sealer Sixers from scoring big, then they have to get their openers very early on. Also, plus point for Sixers is that the replacement that came, Dhanushka Gunadhalika, he performed really well in his first match yesterday. So all their players are clicking at the right time, and therefore defeating them is going to be tough for Khulna Titans. Now coming to the team. In wicket keeping section, we have two options: Chadwick Walton from Titans and Nurul Hasan from Sixers. Here Chadwick Walton is a very good option for you, as he will bat in a top order compared to Nurul Hasan, who will bat in the lower middle order. And with Sixers top heavy batting lineup, Hasan will rarely get a chance to bat. So I would suggest you to select Walton in your team, as I am doing. In batting section, Babar Azam is not available, so don't pick him in your team. Here you have options between Dhanushka Gunadhalika, Upul Taranga, Andre Fletcher, Ross Whitley. All four are very good option for you. As I earlier said, Taranga scored 15 each of these matches, so he will be must pick for me, along with Andre Fletcher, his opening partner, and Dhanushka Gunadhalika. I am not expecting big opening partnership in this match, as they are giving that continuously in last 3 matches, and somewhere law of averages will catch with them. But I don't want to take a risk with dropping them out of team, so I'm selecting both the openers in my team. From Khulna Titans, I'm going with Riley Russo, who is a very good batsman. There are not that many options from Khulna Titans. You can go with Abu Zayed over here if you wish to. In all-rounder section, Mohammadullah, Carlos Brathwaite and Nasir Hussain, these 3 are very good options for you, and I'm selecting all 3 in my team. Carlos Brathwaite can be a good option for you as a captain or vice captain, as he will bowl 4 overs and he also come for batting in a top order, so he can give you points in both the sections, along with Mohammadullah, who is a very good option for you. He is a very good batsman. Nasir Hussain is also a very good player. He is a captain of Sixers. He will bowl 4 overs, but he is not coming for a batting in a top order. In last match, even though Sixers lost even I think 6 or 7 wickets, still Hussain did not come for bat. So I don't know at what position he will come to bat, but considering he will bowl 4 overs and he is a good batsman, so somewhere he will get a chance to bat. He is a good option for you if you wish to select him as a captain or vice captain. In bowling section, Liam Plunkett is a must pick for you, along with Abul Hasan. Both are very good bowlers and performing really well. Here you have option of Taijul Islam or Krishmar Santokhi. From Khulna Titans, Jofra Archer is a very good option, as he will bowl his 4 over and he will bat in a lower middle order, so he can give you points in both the sections. Apart from him, Shafiul Islam is an option for you if you wish to go with him. For my captain and vice captain, I am going with Gunadhalika as a captain and Jofra Archer as a vice captain. Here I am taking a little bit of risk by selecting these 2 as a captain and vice captain. If you want to go safe, then Carlos Brathwaite, Nasir Hussain or Upul Taranga and Andre Fletcher are a very good option for you. Apart from these all, Chadwick Walton can be a very good option for you as a captain or vice captain. So this is my team for this match. If you want, you can go with this team or you can select your own team depending on the analysis that I have already provided. If you like this video, then you can press that like button. If you don't like this video, then press that dislike button. Also, if you have any suggestions, then you can let us know that in comment section below. And you can share this video on your social networks, also between your friends and family. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.